During the Second World War in 1942, the single largest loss of life in one enemy action took place when a stricken Heinkel bomber crashed into the building over the road there, Ryden, at the time was the home of Dr. Marjorie Davis. The bomber was losing height dramatically and clipped the roofs of buildings in Madeira Avenue. It then narrowly missed this building here, Candia, today the headquarters of the St. John's Ambulance, but in 1942 the headquarters of the Worthing Home Guard. The plane crashed right through the flint wall, and if you look just past the flagpole you can see where the wall was built up later. A huge gap opened up by the plane crashing through. It then skidded across the road, spilling burning aviation fuel for a great distance, and plowed into Raiden, where it exploded in a ball of flame. Three French Canadian soldiers billeted in the house were burned to death. Two women upstairs had a lucky escape when they threw themselves from the back windows into the garden and escaped with only minor injuries. However, the whole incident could have ended far worse. At the time, Candia was full of sea mines waiting to be placed in the channel by members of the Home Guard. Had the plane crashed into the Candia and sea mines exploded, the loss of life could have been considerable, as many adjoining properties would have been flattened and the occupants killed.